what's your expectation about the tomorrow's game against Czech Republic?
Of course, we're gonna win. Yeah. We're gonna win.
I think they're gonna play a great game. And we have a very good team, and they're hungry to win, and so on. I think it's gonna be walk over, to be honest.
I expect that the Hungry Lions of the Netherlands win against them 0-4.
We think it's gonna be close, but we think still the Netherlands gonna win 2-3-1. I hope 3-1, but I think 2-1.
3-0.
Yeah. Guys, what's your expectation about the tomorrow's game against the Netherlands?
About tomorrow's games, we can only surprise. But we came here to enjoy the weekend, and we are going to surprise. Believe me.
How did you like the Dutch team performance in the group?
Yes, but also no. They won everything, of course, but not with... Not good enough. They should win with 3-0 from Ukraine, 4-0 Austria, 4-0 North Macedonia, but let's hope for the best.
Ja.
Nederland in de groep.
Dat is genoeg. Goed enough.
They were quite easy opponents, so that was nice. It was good to get into the tournament. But now we need to like match a serious opponent to see where we are. But we have a quite easy going, and yeah, we're gonna make it. Also, yeah.
I hope so.
Yeah. I think the Dutch national squad at this moment is a really good team. As well, they like each other. What helps in team spirit, and therefore I think they could come very far in the tournament.
We did really well. We met expectations. We beat Scotland. We played really well with England. We played equal match with Croatia. So everything's fine. Now we are outsiders against the Netherlands. Nevertheless, we can beat them, and we believe.
Yeah, they're
good striker, Patrick Schick.
Yeah, Patrick Schick, good team, a good player. They're pretty difficult to beat, but I think they're gonna do it. They're gonna beat them, but the chair are still good.
Like this one player, Schick, and he made this amazing goal. Furthermore, we don't really know them, but we've never won from them at a tournament as well.
So we'll see you tomorrow, Bob.
So yeah. Tomorrow's gonna be the first time.
I hope they give a day.
We're gonna be
all
good.
We are in Budapest. I have to ask you about that. Have you seen one or two of the matches of the Hungarian team in the group? And what's your opinion about the Hungarian team?
I saw the match against Germany.
Yes.
They were pretty good. They could have won, but unfortunately they tied in the last minutes. So. But they had a good shot.
I think they really deserve to get on to the next round.
They had a deadly pool phase, but I think they did really well against like the really big teams in the really big countries. So all the compliments for them.
Now what he says, the supporters were really nice, like singing the anthem. Yeah, it was nice.
Of course we saw Hungarian team, and I saw the game against German, and it was a really heroic. I was really supporting them. It was something amazing, and they were so close to beat Germany. It was so amazing, and I'm really disappointed that they didn't make it. But I hope that next time they will make it. Their performance has been really heroic. My head down.